But these people are virtue signaling. They're trying to bring people down to raise their own status. And they say it's because, no, we're protecting minorities. Like, they're basically saying minorities haven't got a sense of humour, which is so patronising. And I get that as well, to what it's like to be outnumbered. In this country, we're still only 5% black, 5% Asian, 5% LGBTQ, you know, tiny numbers. Now, I'm a white, heterosexual multimillionaire, right? There's less than 1% of us. Do I whine? No. Do I? I don't mind. I just get on with it. Come on, Rick. Come on, Rick. Just keep. I'm like Rosa Parks. Do you know what I mean? I'm like. Except I fought for the right to never have to take a seat on a bus. But...